First Thessalonians 4:5. Not in the passion of lust like pagans who do not know God. We're not to act in a fleshly passion, but a God-given passion. Not of the flesh, but of the Spirit. That's how we're to walk. As Christians, that's how we need to walk. And how do we walk like that? By connecting more and more with Him each and every day.